Why would 88% of physicians practice religion? Why would they believe 72 or 73% believe in miracles past and present? Why? You know, it's just, there's something, I think, you know, intrinsic to the medical profession. Near-death experiences, terminal lucidity, which I haven't yet explained, you know, the phenomenon of ghosts or spirits, which is just, you know, it's so obvious and omnipresent that, frankly, it's almost undeniable, even to a strictly observational, empirical observer.